let's take a look at the WS Form Pro Layout Editor. When WS Form Pro is installed, it will inspect your theme's CSS files to see if a framework such as Bootstrap or Foundation can be detected. If a framework is found, WS Form Pro will output HTML that is native to that framework. This means that forms work out of the box without the need for custom stylization. At the bottom of the layout editor is the breakpoint selector. This enables you to preview the form you are editing at any breakpoint. Simply click and drag the breakpoint selector to view your form at different media breakpoints. The layout editor allows you to add, modify, and delete fields. To add a field to your form, click and drag a field type from the toolbox. Once added, you can immediately rename the field and then type return to save it. Reordering fields is easy. Simply click and drag the field to its new position. To resize a field, click and drag the right side of the field. You can also offset a field by clicking and dragging the left side of a field. To create a section, click the Add Section icon at the bottom of the form layout. Sections can also be ordered by clicking and dragging. To resize a section, click and drag the right side of the section. Sections can also be offset in the same way as fields. To create a tab, click the Add Tab icon. To reorder tabs, simply click and drag the tab left or right to its desired position. Fields can be dragged between sections. Fields can also be dragged between tabs. Sections can be dragged between tabs, like so. If you make a change to your form by mistake, the undo feature allows you to jump back to any stage of your current form development. Click on the Undo tab, then hover over the undo steps to find the version of the form you want to go back to. Click on the desired version, and then you can continue your form development from that point forward. For more information about WS Form Pro, visit wsform.com. WS Form Pro. Build better forms.